Oh guys, welcome back to new Darkness Rises video. As you can see in this image, new class coming guys, like I told you. So it's confirmed, I think in 2 days, if not in 1 or 2 weeks, but pretty sure maybe in 2 days. So guys, be ready. In this video I'm gonna tell you the benefits, all the benefits, maybe some pros and cons, okay, because there are always some things that maybe are not good, and also how to prepare, more about preparation. So let's get to it. Kind of excited about this. I was hoping and waiting. I know some players, they complain even about this one, about new class being, and I'm gonna address those issues, why they think it's a bad thing. Okay, so let's get started guys. First, let's see, I'm gonna start guys with the benefits. So the first benefit that I'll see, it's a new class to try, something new. We always like, at least me, I always like new things, I like to try new things. So new class, and definitely will come on new skills, new gameplay, to test, see if it's good in PV, it's good in PvP, and so on. So something new, something to get us excited about it. Plus, guys, I always like powering up characters. So being, you have to start from zero, and is I did that so many times on the same classes, and now I'm gonna do this on a new class. So it's exciting for me to power up, and you'll see, you'll power up to 10 million quite easily. Now with plus, I'm sure they will add new events that will help that, and I'm gonna explain also, I'm gonna have guides about that, so stay tuned for those videos. Also, I'm gonna give you some tips in this video how you can do that faster. So those are the first benefits, but there are more benefits guys. One of those benefits are this main quests chapters from one. Check, you get all these gems guys, all these gems, all these rewards will be pretty easy to reach. The in 1 day you should be able to reach at least 3 million if you do it right. In 1 week you should reach around 7-8 million. So you'll get like 20,000 already gems, plus if you manage to get even higher, the maximum you get from here 30,000 plus, 35,000 actually, 35,000 gems from the main quest guys, which is amazing. Keep in mind also, you get free plus gear, S++ gear. Let's see, starting from which chapter, I think 18. So one of these chapters will give you, yeah, the belt 19, the belt from here, and also from the story, don't forget, from the story you'll get the other three pieces, like this one, story chapter 29, 28 and 27 and 26. So you get lots of rewards, also you get free S++ gear, you get lots of gems. Also don't forget about all the things you get from the adventure. So when you complete with more stars, one of the things, you have also trophy shops, so you'll get more rewards from trophy shops. What else, don't forget about the gems from the achievements. If you go to quest achievements, from clearing the new stages with 3 stars, you'll get lots of gems also. I already did that, I explained you in other videos. Also don't forget about in the trophy shop, I forget, you get also the 300 gems from here, okay, from the new class, and 3000 from trophy 6. So don't forget to collect those, will be pretty easy to unlock those. What else guys, we'll have new tower to clear for the 7th character. So that means more gems, more gold and other materials, will be pretty easy. Maybe they will increase also the tower levels. What else? So we start with the benefits now. We have also the weekly missions. So this is a problem, okay? Because we already have 6 characters. It takes a lot of time to do the weekly, the daily. So, but the rewards should increase, so that's a benefit, so we should get more gems. The only problem will be more stuff to do. So what I think they will do, same like they did in Korea, they will make the possibility to do Just one time, doesn't matter on which of these seven characters, you can complete just once, but the rewards will be multiplied by 6 or 7, we'll see how many times. So you'll get same amount, but you just have to do it once. So, and you can do on any of the characters. So you can do one of these, for example, dailies, things on one character, other ones in a different character. I really hope this they will implement that, because 7 characters, it's a lot of things to do and people won't have time. So I understand why they complain about new character being added, because this will take a lot of time to do the daily, the weekly, even the duels. So yeah, because in duels, guys, but those I don't know how they will be able to fix the, because if you do 3 per day, you gain the, don't forget, you gain the 150 gems, and people want to maximize their gems also from ranking. So these are also benefits, so we'll get more daily gems from duels, from weekly, from daily quest, and from ranking. Don't forget ranking, you'll get a new character that you can rank. You don't need to do too many duels or team PvP to get ranked. Do as many as you can, but you can collect at the end of the week, as you saw. I got in here, see, and just collect. So extra gems from all these areas, like PvP, daily, tower, from everything, from main quest, from chapter, story, everything, okay? So all these benefits, plus for the events also, you'll have an extra class to complete the events, but also that comes with more time. So maybe also for events, they will make the possibility to complete on any character the events, but the rewards to be like 6-7 times higher than they are now, or to reduce the amount of things you need to do. We'll see how they will fix that, because definitely having more classes, it will take, yeah, you'll get more rewards, but it will take more time. So I'm pretty sure some of these things they might get with the new class release, they might get improvements. They will make it easier, like for example the main quest, the maybe the these missions, the daily missions, daily activities, sorry, the weekly missions, maybe for events. We'll see how they will do that. So yeah, these are lots of benefits, so more gems, more everything, more rewards from events. So that's a good thing, and hope they will improve so we don't spend that much time. And other benefits, definitely don't forget about multi-character stat bonus. So with the new class, we can max to another 5% for a total of 30% our power. And this power, all the characters will benefit if they will increase the level cap and move up to 6 or 7%. That's even more for the total, okay? So that's another benefit. 5%, it's a lot. It will add to your main character power and also to your alts. But you have to reach level 100 to get the max of 5%. Level 100 for the new character. And it's not that hard, actually. I'm gonna explain how you do. I'm gonna do that for you in the following videos, once the new class will release. Also, let's see what other things. And then I'm gonna tell you how to prepare. I'm gonna give you some tips. Okay, so what other benefits? Well, these are the most important. Oh, don't forget also the push rewards, like bonus login. This is easy, this doesn't take much, just click and collect. So you'll get an extra for all this monthly or daily login per month. So you'll get more of all those things, like, see, even this morphing crystals, gems. You get lots of stuff in here for free also. And the attendance. No, not this one, sorry. They have those bonus sometimes, but it seems not that often. So there are also lots of benefits, and hope they will improve, make it easier to complete some of the this stuff that we have to do every day. So we will see. I'm pretty sure they will do something about that. Okay, so Now let's see. When it comes to class, I think will be a male class. I already told you what I would prefer. Maybe a melee, or gunner, or brawler, or something like that. We'll see. And let's see now how to prepare, guys. First thing you need are the most important things, in my opinion, is the gold and the gems. Actually, the gems comes first. Why? Well, guys, save your gems, okay? You already have lots of guides on making gems. Plus, with the new class, you'll get up to 40, 50, even more, 1,000 extra gems. Maybe even 60,000 extra gems, okay? All from the main quest, from the trophy shops, from doing the adventure. Maybe they will add events. So, yeah, you'll get lots of free gems. So, even if you don't have, you'll still be able to get gems. So, gems, why they are important? Well, with gems, you can buy for your new class all these chests for gear, for accessories, for costumes. So, all this can be bought also with gems. Besides that, with gems, guys, if you go to shop, you have lots of, even you can buy even gold. And gold will be very little when you start the new class. So, and you have some good options like 8,000 gold, 8 million gold for 3,000, or for 12,000 gems, 40 million. 40 million gold will be very beneficial. But if you don't have gems, I'm gonna explain, show you there are other ways. You don't need to spend gems, but there is this option. And yeah, let's see, consumables. Yeah, you can get from here. From here, don't forget, you can get skill points. And you can, if you already bought every day from all the six characters, you should have lots of skill points. Chest. Okay, let's see. You have also this gem bundle. And the best thing you can get in here is per week, one time, with 3000 gems, 250 clear tickets, and 2500 adventure keys. Because you need lots of keys for the new class to clear all those adventure, and clear tickets will help you level up. Okay, what else? Maybe the runes will be beneficial, runes and jewels. If you didn't save already, you can get also from the current event. So there are lots of things that you can get with gems, guys, definitely. And maybe they will add the lucky, let's see, the lucky boxes. They will add better ones with better rewards, where you can get also lots of useful things for that can help you improve the new class. And don't forget, you can get from event shop right now, you can get jewels, runes for the coming class. So yeah, that's also another option. Pets also, don't forget, you can buy with gems. So you need to, definitely, if you have gems, you can get pretty much almost everything. Gold also, it's important. So how you can get gold? So hopefully, guys, you did lots of duo dungeons, okay, because that's a very good way. Also, hopefully you bought from the guild shop, you bought this chest, the daily large, you can buy up to 15 from each character, so you multiply by 6 characters, and this you can get one time per week per each character. Also in here you have the experience chest, guys, that can give you lots of experience. This is a good way to level up your character after level 70, and you're gonna see I'm gonna do that. Also make sure to join a guild, level 10 guild, with the new class, okay, because you can buy from that one, from the new class also, all these things. Okay, let's see. So all these things you need. So see, I have in here some of this. You can open on the new class experience chest, 2871. Hopefully you save some costumes chest, like wings, some costume chest, deco costume chest, what else, some runes, jewels, because you'll need all of those. Here I have 170, 6. I have more runes than jewels. Some A or S pet eggs that will also help you. Some, if you save the S++ gear that you got from completing the main quest of or the story, or if you didn't finish on the characters, some of your alts you can collect from those and use on the new character. Also fragments, I told you about that. I'm gonna repeat in case not everybody watched that video. The fragments also are very beneficial, like these ones, okay, the choice ones, because you can get accessory plus access plus A plus accessory, A plus gear of your choice, and those later you can fuse them or upgrade them so you can make some S++ gear. So lots of stuff. Definitely you'll need lots of polishes to level up the gear, so make sure you save those. Refine stones to refine the choice ones are very good. I have don't have that many because I used some of them. I should have saved more. So all this stuff, guys, are very useful if you save. So let's see what else will help you. So these are the this from Duo, the warp gate. So this, if you use, they will give you lots of gold. For keys, farm the rides. Hopefully you farm rides, because also those will give you adventure keys. Or fishing, if you went fishing also, you could get lots of adventure keys. Or you can buy with gems if you have lots of gems. Okay, let's see what else. So lots of stuff. Morphing crystals, if you save, it's pretty good. Me, I didn't. Or this boost ticket chest you can use, because it will give you gold boost, experience boost, and I think also clear tickets, oh no, essences boost. So essence chests like this ones, large essences, because you need to level up all those stats for essences. Skill book chest, see. Also don't forget ultimate skill scroll chest. You also to level up the ultimate skills. So all this stuff, guys, if you save, then you are okay. Some of you save even plus gear. Some of you save the new accessory chest, or for immortal ride. Let me see if I have some chest like that. Sanctum of Dead, okay, also this ones, the immortal ride chest, because you can get plus accessories, which is very useful. So yeah, all this stuff, guys. And I hope they will fix also crafting with this new update. That's my hope. Let's see what this ride recording skill. Okay, this is from rides. So also this, see, I have 50 rank S demonic crest fragment chest. So if you clear the that's how you can get S++ crest for the new character. If you clear the adventure with 3 stars, the new ones, okay, you'll get those. Here also, if I clear, I get another 50. Okay, from here you get 30, I think. And from the first one, 20, I think. So yeah, if you do that on more characters, even better. So definitely, guys, you should be ready. Hopefully you are ready for the new character. I told you for a long time about it, and now it's coming, it's becoming true, and I'm quite excited. I'm curious what class. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you are ready. Let me know if you like the new character coming. And guys, see you in the next video. Bye.